in the women's 800 metres. One to watch out for will be Morgan Mitchell, the athlete on the outside. She'll go straight to the front here, set up a fast pace. Runners in form this season, of course, Kelly Hetherington, the Victorian. Set personal best of 2:02.33. Very close to the world championship peak of 2:01.50. She'll be looking for a fast first lap under the 1 minute, so we're looking for 59 seconds, approximately at 400. Mitchell got a good couple of strides now. Hetherington is settling down into second place. Under there looks to be Rosie Kelly, who's having a good run into second place in the race. Popper Zoe Buckman, the semi-finalist at the 1500 metres at the Olympic Games last year, settling in the fourth position. But Hetherington is sitting right under the pace of Morgan Mitchell. This very talented junior running the 400 is going to try and set up Hetherington for a very fast first 400. Buckman now settles herself in the third. You see, the fourth place is Rosie Kelly, the Kenyan, and it's a Gerrito, 58.7 at the bell. The pace is on here for a sub 2 minute performance here from Kelly Hetherington. She's going to try and rise to the Victorian crown here as Morgan Mitchell is just trying to push on even harder. Hetherington's right there, she's been right on the pace, she's now left by herself out in front. Moving up on the outside now is Rosie Kelly, having the run of a line here with Zoe Buckman in the third position. The others are a long way away. The Dallas Platinum start to move. Angela Smith, in fact, it is within second place. Hetherington at 600 metres, she's just under 1:30. It's still on for a big personal best as Hetherington leaves the Victorian, tries to stretch away. Angela Smith tries to challenge her on the outside. Zoe Buckman looks to be dropped off the back. Let's get right behind the Victorian, Kelly Hetherington. She's left the race from Angela Buckman.